Phew, that's a long flight. But I'd fly across the universe to help my king. My name is Flavius, and I serve the great King Ramses, the greatest leader Dragon's Peak has ever known. He ruled these lands for centuries, and while he did, everything was great. Peace, harmony, you name it. Until one horrible day when I convinced King Ramses to go flying with me. All I wanted to do was take him out. You know, let him stretch his wings. But when I did, that's when he came. King Ramses' horrible brother, Vathek. Oh, he is evil. A horrible dragon who always wanted to be king himself. And while Ramses was gone, Vathek sat on the dragon's throne. You see, that's where all the power is. He who sits on the dragon's throne becomes ruler of all Dragon's Peak. It's just the way things work. And with the power of the dragon's throne, Vathek is now our king and has cursed poor Ramses. And it's all my fault. Oh, brave Skylander, won't you help us? Be careful over here, my friend. I'm sure that evil Vathek's got some sneaky tricks up his sleeve.
You've awoken me from an evil spell, great Skylander. Thank you. Flavius brought you here, didn't he? I should have known. He may not be the brightest fire burning, but he's very loyal. My villainous brother Vathek has seized the dragon throne and all the power in Dragon's Peak. But perhaps you can stop him? I don't have much to give you in return, great Skylander. But I promise you would have my eternal gratitude. I'm afraid Vathek's curse has made me far too weak to fly. But Flavius can take you where you need to go. Use the dragon horn to call him. But beware. My brother Vathek will have his evil minions and treacherous traps waiting for you. Go forth, brave Skylander. I must rest for now.
Woohoo!
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Gets old. Uh-oh.
Air mine
nice
coming
try,
up.
Try, Vathek. Woohoo! Another air mine ahead. Good work, Skylander. Vathek won't stand a chance against us.